punishment for that?
Hey, yo, why
it's in limbo.
Why is Rockstar claiming he had to interview you because you was making Interview Boring?
No,
because
he just came on here with an agenda that he wanted to ask me all these questions, most of which had already been asked, but I humored it.
So he asked you a bunch of shit already been asked?
Basically. Most of stuff you've asked, yeah.
Oh, my God.
I heard about your wife. I don't know. I'm like, okay, yeah, we've been through this.
Gotcha. I got a question for you.
No, there you go.
So your wife.
I'm not even going to do that. No. That's been beat down. Look, in your friendly,
hey, yo,
competitive battle with DJ Academics,
okay,
who you think is winning right now?